رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said لولا أن أشق على أمتي if I am not gonna make it hard for my ummah I would delay the عشاء لأمرتهم I will command them to delay صلاة العشاء إلى ثلث الليل أو نصفه to the third of the night or to the half of the night which means what صلاة العشاء its time starts when the redness goes away you know the maghrib starts when you see the sun completely dip down you see in the horizon the sun is going down when it's totally you know down that's the time of maghrib you know حتى تغارت بالحجاب until it's shielded totally this is the time of maghrib okay the maghrib the best time to pray in the maghrib in when the redness is still there you know you're gonna find some red lines in the sky That's the best time to pray Maghrib in the beginning. When it's getting to be dark and the redness is going away little bit by little bit, once the darkness covers, that's the beginning of the time of Isha. Okay, usually we have between Maghrib and Isha 1 hour, 20 minutes, 1 hour, day around the time. When Isha starts, it continues from that time all the way to the midnight. So the Prophet ﷺ is saying, if I'm not going to make it hard, I will tell them to pray Isha right before the midnight. See? Around 11:30. You see? Who can stay awake like that? The Prophet is saying, you know, I will do that, but I don't want to make it hard. Maybe third of the night. So sometimes he delays it. It's like the beginning time of Isha is 9, he would pray around 10:30 sometimes. You know? And sometimes he prays early. So what is the criteria? He looks at the masjid. If he found a lot of people came and the people are ready, he will start the Isha and make it early. If he found that the people are coming late and a lot of people are missing, he will wait a little bit more since the time of Isha is you know, extended to the midnight. You know? And this is very, very important to understand. Here in the hadith it says, كَانَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَى اللَّهِ وَسَلَّمُ يُصَلِّي الظُّهْرَى Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم used to pray الظُّهْرَ بِالْهَاجِرَةِ in the mid of the day when it's really hot. والعصر والشمس نقية and he prays عصر when the sun is so clear okay والمغرب إذا وجبت الشمس and the maghrib when the sun is blocked it is going down dipped as I said you don't see it anymore والعشاء أحيانا يؤخرها وأحيانا يعجل and العشاء he prays it sometimes late and sometimes early إذا رآهم اجتمعوا when he sees that they are really there and they're already in the masjid he will pray عجل he will make it early وإذا رآهم أبطأوا when he finds that they are playing and not coming early أخر he will make it a little bit late so that more people come والصبح كان أو كان النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يصليها بغلس he prays الصبح when it's really dark as I said before جزاكم الله خيرا وصلى الله وسلم على محمد وعلى آله وصحبه